According to Sir Winston Churchill, I quote, "Success is not final. Failure is not fatal. It is the courage to continue that counts." Ladies and gentlemen, the processional, the colors. The Philippine National Flag. The Holy Child College of Davao Banner. The faculty and staff of the Holy Child College of Davao. The school administration, headed by the school president, retired police major general Leo Angelo D. Loterio. The board of trustees. The executive committee, chief of staff, Vice President for Academics and External Affairs, Dr. Maria Cristela Zuzette I. Velasco, PhD. Vice President for Admin, Seiya to the President, Legal Counsel, Ms. Janine Angeli L. Loterio, Juris Doctor. Acting Executive Director, Mrs. Joanna May D. Noriega. Vice President for IT, Mr. Enolueno T. Barona. Vice President for Strategic Communications, Mr. John Miko C. Canarias. Vice President for Student Information Management and External Affairs, Mrs. Editha F. Ferranco. Vice President for Human Resource, Mrs. Oshea R. Escolo, MBA. The Management Committee, the Assistant Principal of Green Meadows Campus, Mrs. Annalyn R. Olorvida. The Assistant Principal of Kalayaan Campus, Mrs. Grace R. Pisquera. The Assistant Principal of Trinity Campus, Ms. Maria Cecilia C. Tutor. The Safety Security Officer, Mr. Chris Churchill C. Castro. The Guidance Lead, Mrs. Janet A. Maamo. And the guidance designates. The Bible says in the book of John chapter 1 verses 1 to 5, "In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was with God in the beginning. Through Him all things were made. Without Him nothing was made. In Him was life, and that life was the light of men. And the light shines in the darkness, and the darkness did not comprehend it." Let us all stand to give the reverence of the Word of God. God is the reason for every celebration. Therefore, we shall glorify Him with our prayers. Let us begin this program with opening prayer to be led by Charlene T. Ragasaho, Salutatorian of Kalayaan Campus.
Let us pray. Our gracious Lord and loving Father, we thank you for this opportunity as we celebrate the achievements of our studies despite the pandemic. We are grateful because no matter how difficult our situation is today, you always guide us to find another way to continue and still hold our graduation ceremony. Heavenly Father, we were not able to accomplish our senior high school academic years without your guidance. We thank you for all the learnings, wisdom, and skills we have developed during our senior high school life. May we feel a sense of achievements in our qualifications and great excitement about our future. May each of us understand how to use our abilities for your glory and kingdom. And may we all continue to live lives of learnings and discoveries so we can bring great blessings to the world. Lord, guide us today to make this virtual graduation successful. Though it seems late for us to celebrate our achievements, this event is still important and remarkable for us to cherish. O merciful God, as what we always pray and ask to you, heal our world with your mighty hand so we can continue to serve you and fulfill our purpose in life. We ask all of this in your name and the name of your Son, Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Philippine National Anthem and the school hymn. Our dear President, retired Police Major General Leo Angelo T. Loterio, the academic senior staff, faculty members, parents, our welcome guests, and to the graduating students of the Senior High School Batch 2020, good afternoon, and welcome to the Holy Child College of Davao Graduation Exercises 2020. For sure, by this time, These children have essential skills that all students need to succeed in life. These children have developed their confidence in problem-solving abilities, learned how to communicate effectively, and thought to increasingly stand on their own. Furthermore, they learn the values that will carry them through their childhood and through life. To formally start this ceremony, may I request the salutatorian of Trinity Campus, Rachel Ann M. Dante, to give the welcome remarks. Please give her a round of applause.
Listen to the advice and accept instruction that you may gain wisdom in the future. Many are the plans in man, but it is the purpose of the Lord that will stand. Proverbs chapter 19, verses 20 to 21. To our school administrators, to our beloved principal, our dynamic teachers and staff, guests, to our dear parents and guardians, my fellow graduates, a very pleasant day. I am Rachel Anandante, and my heart is honored to have the opportunity to speak today and to welcome you all to the graduation ceremony of Holy Child College of Davao for school year 2019-2020. A year ago, we found ourselves celebrating our solemn recollection, never expected that it would be our last time to be together. Today, it is heartwarming that once again we were able to gather here virtually to celebrate the most awaited and significant event in a student's life, which is none other than our graduation. This day is a mixture of joy and pain. Joy because finally we're able to reach one of our goals. And pain for saying goodbye to the people who became our family for too long years. My fellow graduates, I know that some of us now are in college chasing our next dreams. Some are working in order for them to help their family. And to the others that are still contemplating their next move, I just want to say congratulations. Because finally, we graduated amidst the adversities we encountered. The beautiful memories that we shared will never be forgotten. And all the laughs, angers, and crying moments that we had will be treasured forever. Good luck on your next journey. Be healthy and always, always keep your faith into our Almighty God wherever you go. To our dear parents and guardians, we thank you for your unending love and support. Hopefully, the success makes you happy and proud. To the Holy Child College of Davao administrators, we are very thankful for the efforts you invested for this important event. Also, our hearts will be forever grateful to you, our dear Alma Mater, for the beautiful memories and learnings you inflicted upon us. We will always be proud that we are a product of Holy Child College of Davao. And so to my dear parents and guardians, guests, and in behalf of the graduating class of Batch 2019-2020, it is my pleasure of welcoming you to witness this overdue yet the most memorable graduation of our life. May the years that come be kind to all of us. May God bless us with success. Congratulations, thank you very much, and once again, be brave.
At this point, I would like to call on this lady who plays a very significant role in the Holy Child College of Davao. She serves as one of the instruments of God who paved the way so that our students will remain seeing the light and taking the correct path. May I call in the Acting Executive Director, Mrs. Joanna May D. Noriega, and to present the graduating classes of Batch 2020. The presentation of graduates will be followed by the acceptance and conferment by the President of the Holy Child College of Davao, retired Police Major General Leo Angelo D. Loterio.
To our school president, retired Police Major General Leo Angelo D. Loterio, I have the honor to present to you the candidates for Grade 12 level graduation of Holy Child College of Davao, Kalayaan, Trinity, and Green Meadows campuses for the school year 2019-2020. I have found that they have completed the requirements for Grade 12 curriculum. Mr. School President, they are now awaiting for your conferment.
Conferment of graduation. By the authority vested in me as President of the Holy Child College of Davao Incorporated, by the Department of Education, having been presented by the Executive Director, that you have completed the basic requirements of grade 12 level as prescribed under the K-12 curriculum. I now accept and confer these 538 students as graduates of Holy Child College of Davao, grade 12 curriculum for school year 2019-2020. Congratulations to all our beloved students. God bless you all.
Thank you, Sir Bong and Ma'am Joanne. Congratulations, dear students. Sir Bong has already declared you graduates. Parents and guardians, let's clap our hands for our children. Before our students will receive the diplomas, medals, and ribbons, it is just and right that we bless them first and offer them to the Lord. To pray for these well-deserved recognitions, let's have Pastor Tom Arellano, Head Pastor of Victory Davao.
Let's just take time to pray right now. Let's just bow down and close our eyes, and I want to pray for all the graduates. Lord, maraming salamat po sa buhay nitong mga graduates na to. Thank you because you have a great purpose and destiny for them. Thank you because, Lord, many are the plans in the heart of a person, but it is your purpose that will prevail. So I pray for your purpose to prevail in the lives of these students. Thank you because you know the plans you have for them. Plans to prosper them and not to harm them. Plans to give them hope in the future. And thank you that as they seek you, they will find you. When they seek you with all their hearts, Lord, they will be found by you. And Lord, I thank you because, Lord, there will be a generation that knows you. A generation who fears you. A generation who will trust you with all their hearts. Who will not lean on their own understanding. That in all their ways, Lord God, whatever it is, they will acknowledge you. Because you will be the one to straighten their path. Let it be that as they go through the next level of their schooling, Lord, it will be another fruitful years up ahead for them. And Lord, we pray that you would allow them to really see your goodness, that no matter what, Lord, your purpose will always prevail in their lives, Lord God. We also pray, Lord, that they will be founded on solid rock, Lord, which is you, Jesus, so that even when the winds blow, the waters rise up, Lord, the rains will fall, they will not crash, they will not fall, because they will be founded on solid rock. And Lord, we pray that you would cause them to really be joyful always, to pray continually, and to always give thanks in all circumstances, because Lord, that is your will, Lord, in their lives, in you, Jesus. So Lord, thank you very much. We commit their lives to you. And even though these medals to God, these certificates, Lord, all the awards that they have received, Lord God, let it be that these medals, Lord God, these will be a reminder. It will not just be something that will be hung on the wall or it will be kept for souvenir. Let these be a reminder of the achievement that they worked hard for. And thank you because, Lord, this is not something na, Lord, kaya sila nag-achieve for these medals. No, these medals are just, Lord, a reminder of the blessings that you have poured out upon them. And because you were the one who has given them the ability, Lord, you will be the one to really, Lord, remind them that it's never about these awards or rewards, but it's about you, Jesus, knowing you and being guided by you. Thank you that the joy of the Lord will always be their strength. Lord, we commit their lives to you. Thank you for these graduates. We bring you back the glory and honor. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen.
Thank you, Pastor Tom. And now, friends, here is the moment that these students and all of us are waiting for. The moment has arrived for them to be recognized for their hard work during the senior high school. Please welcome the grade 12 graduates.
Alcala, Kent William P. Aligado, Janelle E. Aranyes, Jester John F. Bargayo, Kent Louis J. S. Kabacha, Cyrus S. Carnazo, Van Bruce D. Pedro, Charles Matthew T. De La Serna, Norman Franz O. Deloso, Mark Vincent G. Gibao, Christian Jezer P. Tubong Holy Child from Senior Kinder to Grade 12. Makalos, Ilian Evan S. Makaso, Joven L. Morales, Gideon Jr. B. C. Allen James S. Tabirao Kin Lester M. Tanduyan John Michael R. Valentin Aldrin G. Vertodazo, Ervin Jen L. Adlawa, Joyce Elisa R. Aguilo, Rhea May M. Anke, Ella May M. Holy Child Athlete of the Year, Women's Basketball, Second Semester, with Honors. Supreme Student Government, Public Information Officer. Bule, Lordelen Q. Cloribel, Jolini B. Consuegra, Andrea Yu. Dugan, Anthony Marie. Forosuelo, Dolly G. Gabutin, Quindeline. Corolan, Casey B. Lagrada, Virginia L. Leopoldo, Kimberly L. Second Semester, with Honors. Mina, Giselle Jean G. Mustafa, Jalia B. Ocon, Ferry Justin A. Presas, Gabriel Gian A. Rosales, Island Joy B. Sagadal, Stephanie Dayan E. Soloveres, Gaya V. Valete, Riz Andrea H. Best in Research, Second Semester, with High Honor. Cabe, Kelly Angelo T. Mahilom Joy Jr. Igia Hans S., Holy Child Athlete of the Year, Men's Basketball. Hiponia John Kenneth C. Lapides Lawrence Patrick P. First semester with honor. Second semester with high honors. General Excellence Awardee with honors. Leadership Awardee. Supreme Student Government President. Ricardo Van Jasper V. Second semester with high honors. Dumongo Doily A. Mamhot John Marluri A. Mandin Ron Michael C. Repalda Carlos James C. Adorable Joe Irish A. Anuanevo Kathme P. Bahalia Trisha B. Berwar Ramadaina Aliyah U. Second semester with high honors. Billiones Missy B. Laya Frieza May L. Supreme Student Government ABM Representative. Second semester with high honors. Cabrera, Jeneline D. Kakulba, Elgen Marie L. Second semester with high honors. Kaintik, Jovelin A. Second semester with high honors. Kasona, Cynthia D. Castro, Mikaela R. Corporal Almira M. Dangkulis, Kyla May S. Debil, Ashley S. Lanorias, Mika Zil L. Second semester with high honors. La Viste, Kristen Kyle C. Marquez, Donita Faye B. Olorvida, Diana Aliyah R. Holy Child Athlete of the Year. Outstanding Performance, Women's Volleyball. First semester with high honors. Second semester with high honors. General Excellence Awardee with high honors. Tubong Holy Child Awardee from Junior Kinder to Grade 12. Pareñas Alina C. Second semester with high honors. Ilonggo Renaline R. First semester with high honors. Second semester with high honors. General Excellence Awardee with honors. Potestas Kimberly D. Rabanyo Megan Antoinette J. Second semester with high honors. Rabara Aljane Feb E. Tobias, Shalody Jane D. Villanueva Charmi Maya S. Second semester with high honors. Ibanez Reya M. Best in work immersion. Abalde Lorito A, Animation NC2 Passer. Alcala Ricardo Jr. S, Animation NC2 Passer. Alidon Alvin Paul H, Animation NC2 Passer. Arriesgado Irvin James L, Animation NC2 Passer, second semester with honors. Barenya Christian Ray. Ayala Millerjohn, Computer System Servicing NC2 Passer. Kagas Johnny Neo P, Animation NC2 Passer. Kanyeda Mishak B, Computer System Servicing NC2 Passer. Fontilia Jilly Ayan B, Computer System Servicing NC2 Passer. Gempeso Saturo A, Computer System Servicing NC2 Passer. Gilbiro Emmanuel Gerald L, Computer System Servicing NC2 Passer. Gutierrez Zar P, Animation NC2 Passer, Supreme Student Government ICT Representative. Hingpit Jeryl F, Animation NC2 Passer. Ibanez Edelberto Jr. G. Irog Irog Piolo L, Computer Service Servicing NC2 Passing. Harungay Jevi S, Computer System Servicing NC2 Passer. Locero Ashley Jove A, Computer System Servicing NC2 Passer. Mahinay Richard D, Computer System Servicing NC2 Passer. Nalam Roel A, Animation NC2 Passer. Nauha Pablo III B, Animation NC2 Passer, second semester with honors. Pilande Carl Stephen L, Computer System Servicing NC2 Passer. Pinsoy Ray Jaya R, Computer System Servicing NC2 Passer. Pobre Jeremy D, Computer System Servicing NC2 Passer. Sasidor Jan Floyd Gio E, Computer System Servicing NC2 Passer. Serafin Lloyd Paint R, Animation NC2 Passer. Soliman Marvin P, Computer System Servicing, NC2 Passer. Tangaro, Renny John V, Animation, NC2 Passer. Tanzo, James Matthew O, Computer System Servicing, NC2 Passer. Theon, Mailson P, Animation, NC2 Passer. Second semester, with honors, best in research. Vergara, Joe Marie D, Computer System Servicing, NC2 Passer. Villarente Lawrence S, Animation, NC2 Passer. Villas Francis J. L, Computer System Servicing, NC2 Passer. Alikaya Rovi, Computer System Servicing, NC2 Passer. Digman Chrisville M, Computer System Servicing, NC2 Passer. Domingo Kier Jamar D, Computer System Servicing, NC2 Passer. Imba Catherine P, Computer System Servicing, NC2 Passer. Joaquin Angel Grace S, Computer System Servicing, NC2 Passer. Lago, Jika Brile Stephanie C, Animation, NC2 Passer. Lumukso, Angel Rose M, Animation, NC2 Passer. Reyes Ed Jean S, Computer System Servicing, NC2 Passer, second semester, with honors. Vergara Kezara G, Animation, NC2 Passer. Villarino Jaisel M. Vista Laika May Q, Computer System Servicing, NC2 Passer, second semester, with honors. Atlas Joshua Steven M, Tubong Holy Child from Grade 1 to Grade 12. Alidon LJ Stefan C, second semester with honors. Aliado Joshua C. Anga Edison Jr. O. Oxtero, Almar Jan M, best in work immersion. Ayag Joseph Jr. M, second semester with honors. Badana Buddy Bricks C. Bandala Jan Patricks M. Kasona Che Umbran F. Dinoy Sivian Kel M. Gabato Christian Dave C. Hernandez, Eljon Mark C. Limbudan, Joven W. Macarayo, Love May Maxine L. Montes, Oliver R. Oliveros, Aldrin Jr. Q. Ontong, Aaron Joshua B. Palakat, Eman A. Ragas, Christopher N. Soliano, Ayan Draco L. Tapales, Lemuel Lloyd C. Abiday, Hensi Q. Arbado, Farron May C. Second semester with honors. Ostadilio Samantha Rose S. Holy Child Athlete of the Year, Women's Basketball. Balo, Erin May H. Canseran, Joanna Marie C. Concon Abigail Q, second semester with honors. De La Cruz Hannah May O, second semester with high honors. De La Cruz Mevelin S. Flora Julie Faye M, second semester with honors. Hamaguchi Irish Keith A. Libiran Lend D. Makapagal Aubrey Nicole L. Second semester with honors. Mongado Jayan R. Best in Research, a second semester with honors. Payot Flordelise L. Pelongo Dulce Amor M. Rinsal Crystal May C. Sagnay Russell M. Balayan, Marius Benedict D. Bakalso, Teneth A. Supreme Student Government, Secretary. Casas, Kurt Russell I. Dairit, Christian J. G. Evangelista J. Vincent G. Lagdameo Neil John S. Lau Kashmir Job P. La Roga, Jericho C., second semester, with honors. Lenesis, Genesis CNA. Malintad, Mark Anthony D., Academic Merit Award in Contemporary Arts, first semester, with high honors. Second semester, with high honors, General Excellence Awardee, with high honors. Matandag Jean Jr. U. Mendez Joshua James G. Ulao, Carl Jasper D. Holy Child Athlete of the Year, Outstanding Performance, Men's Volleyball, First Semester, with High Honors. Second Semester, with High Honors. Provida Kenov Marayan. Ramilo Chris Adrian D. First semester with high honors. Second semester with high honors. Rojo Clifton John. Singson Bezalel Israel F. Academic Merit Awardee in Social Sciences. Best in Work Immersion, first semester with high honors. Second semester with high honors. General Excellence Awardee with high honors. Supreme Student Government STEM Representative. Best in Work Immersion. Soriano Davison S. Holy Child Athlete of the Year, Men's Volleyball. Toreno Melbo P. Auditor Rich Ann Bell B. Bandigan Jalaika S. Holy Child Athlete of the Year, Outstanding Performance, Women's Volleyball. Bagdokilio Richelle V. Cadiliano Charmin B. Kalungsod Venus Monica C. First semester with high honors. Second semester with high honors. Kazar Rina Desiree C. Dairit Angeline A. First semester with high honors. Second semester with high honors. Dorado Athasha K. D. Academic Merit Awardee in Social Science. First semester with high honors. Second semester with high honors. Dumalagan Zerlin Ann N. First semester with high honors. Second semester with honors. Giliani Nikki Irish J. Lawagon Jerl Jeda C. Lostiva Mayabe O. Makawaris, Jamaica B. Mejias, Nasha Faith A. First semester with high honors. Ramos, Maxine Joy C. First semester with high honors. Second semester with high honors. Romina Kate Princess D. First semester with high honors. Second semester with high honors. Romo John Delmar M. Carlo Darren S. Coronel Jarrell D. Supreme Student Government, UMS Representative. Danganan Crickson Gios D. Dante Antonio Jr. A. Dominguez Wendell R. Gumubao Joseph G. D. Lacorte Ace C. Langoy John Jewel G. Merafuentes Hans Andre B. Nobleta, John Rommel C. First semester with high honors. Robles, Christian Jade T. Tamayo, Ezekiel G. Torres, Ismael M. Velayo Fernando Jr. V. Holy Child Athlete of the Year, Men's Volleyball. Alao Ana Fatima O. Arellano Rona Marie C. Caballero Teresa May S. Kabiling Maria Georgie B. Ceballos Ira Faye M. Dairit Jewelry A. Decolas Freya Jane T. Second semester with honors. Gallianero Kristen O. Gualberto Jalesa G. Herbosa Missy B. Ibno Angelica P. Importante Sharon May I. Supreme Student Government, UMS Representative. Indino Angela. Macalong Mary Grace S. Nantes Edlan Grace A. Principe Rachel Ann S. Ruben Queen Eliza R. Sagarino Roislin M. Salinas Ella Joy G. Zoleta Princess Deverline R. Mm-hmm. Abrio, John Lyco M. Agabon, Glenn Mark G. Ostodilio, Aldrin. Holy Child Athlete of the Year, Outstanding Performance, Men's Volleyball. Bellio, Frances Dave B. Bernadas, Jasper A. Borge, Angelo P. Bughao, Nash Vikel R. Second Semester, with Honors. Kabalhin, Jomel A. Dawa, Christian C. Tobong Holy Child, from Junior Kinder to Grade 12. Flores Allen J. T. Liango, Ju Carl O. Mallorca, Joshua S. Marquez, Ed Virgil M. Padillo, Christian A. Saldana, Juano Pocholo B. Talin, Jason M. Best in Research. Valentin Aldrich G. Andrade, Princess Desiree P. Arnan Jamilin A. Buena Vista, Andromeda Cheris E. Cagas, Anne Claire D. Condestable, Anaya N. Dato Manon, Giselle S. Daya, Gwyneth A. Donding, Princess Jane A. Second Semester, with Honors. Estodilio Angelo D. Estrella Rizeme P. Kempesau Karen Joy V. Guardario Monica T. Gumban Georgie Lean B. Haneo Kiara Claire B. Joaquin Crystal Faye J. Patayon Cyril Joy A. Second Semester, with Honors. Pinongpong Cherry May E. Second Semester, with Honors. Razonable Macy Kaina J. Taguba Ivy May M. Guzman Juwairea A. Viednes Ivy May C. Yumol Isagel A.
Thank you.
Amil Ali Asadullah C. Asahid Randolph L. Boncales John Angelo L. Kabali Johan Luis T. First semester with high honors. Second semester with high honors. Tubong Holy Child Awardee from grade 1 to grade 12. Catalan Leyland Ray F. First semester with high honors. Second semester with high honors. Dulaugon Kent Christian Maurice F. Mansiba Kyle O. First semester with high honors. Second semester with high honors. Maravilla Christopher John Josen T. Tubong Holy Child from junior kinder to grade 12. Marte Gilbert Peter Jr. B. Mendoza Chloe Dave M. First semester with high honors. Second semester with highest honors. Conduct awardee, best in work immersion. Payopilin Joshua Neal G. First semester with honors. Second semester with honors. General Excellence Awardee with honor. Pegason Neo Lester A. Rika Chapez B. Soriano Aaron Christian R. Soriano Ralph A. Alfredo Bea A. Arab Jeremy A. First semester with honors. Second semester with high honors. Bantulio Jezebel A. Second semester with high honors. Bethil Kayana L. First semester with high honors. Second semester with high honors. General Excellence Awardee with high honors. Buot Jamili C. Second semester with high honors. Supreme Student Government Historian. Daos Marian Joy C. Fajardo Pearl Angeli Joyce C. First semester with high honors. Second semester with high honors. General Excellence Awardee with high honors. Pamador Maidzon. Granada Cindy J. Morga, Tisha Nicole P. Pagaduan, Jemeline D. First semester with honors. Second semester with high honors. General Excellence Awardee with high honors. Pamot, Jalisa T. First semester with high honors. Second semester with high honors. General Excellence Awardee with high honors. Selgas Jarina Julia S. First semester with high honors. Second semester with high honors. General Excellence Awardee with high honors. Best in research. We'll be right back.
Adolfo Kyle B. Albero Clyde Angelo N. Alilin Almaico Jason B. Andoy Tristan Howell. NC2 Animation Paso. Bacanaya Charlie James. Animation NC2 Paso. Borromeo Jovan Q. NC2 Animation Paso. Cinco Dean M. NC2 Animation Paso. Clarine Mark John Paul T. NC2 Animation Paso. Tobio James Luis D. Ferras Dave John T. First semester awardee with high honors. Second semester award with high honors. General Excellence awardee with high honors. NC2 Animation Passer and Supreme Student Government ICT Representative. Gaanan Cyril Franz C. Tubong Holy Child Awardee from Junior Kinder to Grade 12. NC2 Animation Passer. Gonzalez Neil Eliezer E. NC2 Animation Passer. Iguanon Jonathan Roy D. NC2 Animation Passer. Lau Ryan Joshua H. NC2 Animation Passer. Lapa Mark J. L. NC2 Animation Passer. Margate Lyndon L., first semester awardee with honors, second semester awardee with honors, general excellence awardee with honors, NC2 Animation Passer. Nobela Odlanier L., NC2 Animation Passer. Rataban Khalid M., NC2 Animation Passer. Ravina Aldrich Neil A., first semester awardee with honors, NC2 Animation Passer. Ripdos Mike Christian Flex J. Torregosa Axel EJ A., NC2 Animation Passer. Tuyor Mark C., NC2 Animation Passer. Villa Flores Rude J. S., Most Outstanding Basketball Varsity of the Year. Villas Dave Gerald, First Semester Awardee with Honors, Second Semester Awardee with Honors, and NC2 Animation Passer. Braga Lovelia B. NC2 Animation Passer. Kabatingan Juliana Grace R., NC2 Animation Passer, and Daya Maya Francine C., First Semester Awardee with Honors, Second Semester Awardee with Honors, Conduct Awardee, and Animation NC2 Passer. Gonzalez Angel Pauline B., First Semester Awardee with Honors, NC2 Animation Passer. Lara Kimberly C., NC2 Animation Passer. Lozano Maureen Del B., NC2 Animation Passer. Padilla Michelle Julian P., NC2 Animation Passer. Pangaldin Vanessa Irish M., NC2 Animation Passer. Rebaila Princess Gian C., Second Semester Awardee with Honors, Animation NC2 Passer. Resonar Marty Iona F., NC2 Animation Passer. Sadugan Geraldine P., NC2 Animation Passer. Jonathan Franz Daniel E. Abinoha Angelo Josh P. Arnibal Ronaldo Jr. P. First Semester Awardee with Honors, Second Semester Awardee with Honors, General Excellence Awardee with Honors. Awe Aaron Jeswell D., Most Outstanding Basketball Varsity of the Year. Karin Jovan I., First Semester Awardee with Honors, Second Semester Awardee with High Honors. Lagido Christian Anthony Jr. M. Madelo Clint Morgan L. Manigo James Paulo S., Most Outstanding Basketball Varsity of the Year. Monsanto Ricardo Jr. L. Morales Joshua Noel C. Pagnanawon John Carlo M. Sulaiman Jomar S. Somadila Mark Dywin A. Tonzo Al Muammar A. Villamero Alan Jr. V. Villosa Adrian B., First Semester Awardee with Honors, Second Semester Awardee with Honors, Supreme Student Government Vice President. Algabre Sheila May A. Alsola Lovely Joy P. Alvarado Ira Loren T., First Semester Awardee with Honors, Second Semester Awardee with Honors. Amor Laika Joy G, first semester awardee with honors, second semester awardee with honors, Supreme Student Government, STEM representative. Borromeo Nessa T, first semester awardee with honors, second semester awardee with honors, and best in research. Bocalin Daisy May M, first semester awardee with honors, second semester awardee with honors. Calixtro Miv Jane T, first semester awardee with honors. Kanyal Lorimal D. Cantillas Macy O. Homanya Jonalyn R. Kubar Glenda Y. Kuting Maxine Claire P. The Assis Danica A. Holy Child Senior Red Cross Youth President. De La Cruz Sheila May L. De La Cruz Altea Rose E. Supreme Student Government, UMS Representative. Evanoso Andrea G. Ganas, Shanice May B, Supreme Student Government, Secretary. Imperial, Rena May V. Jaco Salem, Alena Isabel S, first semester awardee with honors, second semester awardee with honors. Jalani Altea J, first semester awardee with high honors, second semester awardee with high honors, best in research. Lintangi Harisa P, first semester awardee with high honors, second semester awardee with high honors, best in research. Academic Merit Award in Contemporary Arts, Academic Merit Award in Social Sciences. Maasin Maria Angela B, first semester with honors, second semester with high honors, best in work immersion, and Supreme Student Government Treasurer. Magawai Pauline P, first semester awardee with high honors, second semester awardee with high honors, best in research. Pamlian Sanalia H. Salvador May Angel Babe C. Talo, Anna May C. Villar, April May S. Zakaria, Lila D. Tubong Holy Child Awardee, from kinder to grade 12, best in research. Alioso Al JJ, Most Outstanding Athlete of the Year. Alforque Braille J. A. Arguelles Gerald C. Baguio Gerardo Jussel Clint F. Bianson James V. Butron Devin T. First Semester Awardee with Honors. Second Semester Awardee with Honors. Chua Ryan D. First Semester Awardee with Honors. Second Semester Awardee with High Honors. Best in Social Sciences. Dunding Harry John C. Hilaria Cieltiel Zid L. Jubai Jendrick L. Lopez Kent Israel V. Second Semester Awardee with Honors. Magtagad Gerson A. Mama Anscar Blaze S. Most Outstanding Basketball Varsity of the Year. Palsis Froilan T. Most Outstanding Basketball Varsity of the Year. Samonte Marvin P. Most Outstanding Basketball Varsity of the Year. Segovia Kenny B. Second Semester Awardee with Honors. So, Wilbert Neo G. Second Semester Awardee with Honors. Most Outstanding Basketball Varsity of the Year. Student Supreme Government ABM Representative. Abalayan Marisa V. Second Semester Awardee with High Honors. Abinoha Angeli May P. Agbong Iana Marie Y. Apostol Naomi Bless C. Arado Mary Jane D. Arquiliano Rowana Maries C. Ayuban, Princess May E. Bacalso, Elaine Joyce M. Second Semester Awardee with Honors. Claro Alexandria S. Gerardo Irish Andrea F. Torio Riza May P. Second Semester Awardee with Honors. Torio Ann Lizelle P. First Semester Awardee with High Honors. Second Semester Awardee with Honors. Lanshan Neva May B. First Semester Awardee with Honors. Second Semester Awardee with Honors. Madrazo Alia Marian A. First Semester Awardee with Honors. Second Semester Awardee with Honors. Mangkaw Jomelin F. Nebre Bern Loriente C. Odin Alea A. Second Semester Awardee with high honors. Padro Kiana Marie R., first semester awardee with high honors. Second semester awardee with high honors. Pagas Genevieve D. Po Shannon Ren S., first semester awardee with high honors. Second semester awardee with highest honors. Academic Merit Awardee in Social Sciences, Best in Work Immersion and Leadership Awardee, School Student Supreme Government President. Regasaho Charlene T., first semester awardee with high honors. Second semester awardee with high honors. Best in Social Sciences. Salmasan Queenie R. Sanchez Joanna Faye, first semester awardee with honors. Second semester awardee with honors. Sumawang Ivoni Gail G. Teofilo Francesca Kerwin A., second semester awardee with honors. Tinoy Rhea R., second semester awardee with high honors. Yap Marlene J. D., first semester awardee with honors. Second semester awardee with honors. Abasalo Michael Angelo A. Alapag Adrian Roy G. Ambuad Nile Cyrus Luis D. Catecresta Cedrics L. Karamat Bryant U., first semester with honors, second semester with honors. Conduct awardee De Leon Jose Sebastian P. Wanga Kierenzen O. Ligdan Earl John C. Moraki Ku Aaron B. Pesanon Rochelle Joy. Scalercio Joshua Verhel T., Leadership Awardee and Supreme Student Government President. Serato Grasle D. Tadura Marlui A. Tagle Philip Kenneth M. Traya Earl John C. Uy Celestino. Witara Mark L. Balsita Charlene, Supreme Student Government Public Information Officer. Bitoy Mary Sophia Joy I. Bitoy Mary Stephanie Jen I. Hatamura Valerie C. Celis Annika Beatriz S., first semester with honors, second semester with honors. Spiritu Jane Marie P. Marquez, Princess P, first semester, with honors. Pagipo Natalia Angelica L. Kiano and Angelia L. Saren Luz Monique L. Tamonde Jirami Della M. Alcala Bonnie George S. Cordero Mark Anthony B. Dahab Carmel Joshua G. Lucenio Angelo M. First semester with honors, second semester with honors. Secondly, Junior Keith Joseph. Senok Allen Dave S. First semester with high honors, second semester with high honors. Dante Rachel Ann M. First semester with high honors, second semester with high honors. Academic Merit Awardee in Contemporary Arts, Academic Merit Awardee in Social Sciences, and Outstanding Award in Community Immersion. Dakyo Renante Mi L. Second semester with honors. Scoben Leia May G. Fuentes Efreline B. Gavilo Jessica May A. First semester with honors. Second semester with high honors. Academic Merit Award in Social Sciences. Haralve Gabriel Joy R. First semester with high honors. Second semester with high honors. Academic Merit Award in Social Sciences. Molino Jelena C. Second semester with honors. Okod Jocelyn A. Second semester with honors. Onkai Melchi C. First semester with high honors. Second semester with high honors. Academic Merit Award in Contemporary Arts. Puyo Altea B. Ramos Bless Ashley A. Repetilio, Jamilia Edeline G. Sarmiento Karin P. Avellanosa Easy S. Atamosa, Jason L. Second semester with honors and best in research. Bongado Arvin A. Cantarona Vince Chiron D. Best in Research. Fernando Lorenz Adrian P. Fuentes Christian Roy C. Guerrero Kerwin Clyde Q. Mante Christian Guillen V. Matakel Kyle L. Melina Julius John A. Munez Nick Adrian T. Paralisan Norge B. Valenzuela John Carl C. Abrea Kisha Bea Bianca A. Second semester with honors. Ado Justin KP. First semester with honors. Second semester with honors. Alcarion Giselle Ann G. First semester with honors. Second semester with honors. Arnado Terrell Jean C. First semester with high honors. Second semester with high honors. Academic Merit Awardee in Social Sciences. Banudan Riza E. Outstanding Award in Research. Barbarona Queenie Rose B. Second semester with honors. Alalin Carmifel Rose O. Second semester with high honors. Outstanding Award in Research. Katipan Celeste Jane M. Second semester with honors. Kayunda Kimberly Shane S. Fabian Kyra Faith T. Outstanding Award in Research. Hebone Claudine Joy B. Geronimo Angel May J. First semester with honors. Second semester with honors. Manabi Dolly Rose R. Second semester with honors. Pasete Zenilu Zaira B. Second semester with honors. Outstanding Award in Research. Salado Sharali Q. Second semester with honors. Salazar Joanna I. Toledo Crisel May G. First semester with high honors. Second semester with honors. Toledo Crisel May G. Outstanding Award in Research. Academic Merit Awardee in Contemporary Arts. Congratulations, senior high school graduates. These students gain poise, become more alert and clear-minded. They are capable of looking at multiple viewpoints and outcomes. These skills allows them to develop a more global perspective. It helps them maintain relationships with others. They begin to show curiosity and develop their interests. Moreover, their social skills will also broaden to include a deeper understanding of complex social concerns and the ability to attempt conflict resolution without the help of an adult around them. At this point, we will recognize the cream of the crop of Class 2020. The President Excellence Award are the highest awards of the Holy Child College of Davao. It is given to the students who get a grade of 88 and above in all subject areas and an average of 90 and above. The President Leadership Award is given to students who possesses Christian leadership skills in consonance to the objective of the Holy Child College of Davao in developing servant leaders in the community and country.
Overall Excellence Awardee with honors, Dumalagan Zerlin Ann N. General Excellence Awardee with honors, Escudillo Angelo D. General Excellence Awardee with honors, Lapides Lawrence Patrick P. General Excellence Awardee with honors, Payupelin Joshua Neil D. General Excellence Awardee with honors, Pelongo Reneline R. Jacinto Campos.
General Excellence Awardee with honors, Ira Loreen T. Alvarado. General Excellence Awardee with honors, Laika Joy G. Amor. General Excellence Awardee with honors, Ronaldo P. Arnibal Jr. General Excellence Awardee with honors, Nessa T. Borromeo. General Excellence Awardee with honors, Desime M. Bukali. General Excellence Awardee with honors, Devin T. Botron. General Excellence Awardee with honors, Jovan I. Karim. General Excellence Awardee with honors, Maya Francine C. Endaya. General Excellence Awardee with honors, Alena Isabel S. Jacosalem. General Excellence Awardee with honors, Neva May B. Lanchan. General Excellence Awardee with honors, Alaya Marian A. Madrazo. General Excellence Awardee with honors, Lindon L. Margate. General Excellence Awardee with honors, Joanna Faye Sanchez. General Excellence Awardee with honors, Adrian B. Villaloza. General Excellence Awardee with honors, Marlene J. D. Yap. General Excellence Awardee with honors, Dave Gerald Villas. Kabantian Campus. General Excellence Awardee with honors, Justin K. P. Addo. General Excellence Awardee with honors, Giselle Ann G. Alcarion. General Excellence Awardee with honors, Bryant U. Karamat. General Excellence Awardee with honors, Annika Beatriz S. Celis. General Excellence Awardee with honors, Angel May J. Geronimo. General Excellence Awardee with honors, Angelo M. Loseno.
President Excellence Awardee with high honor, Green Meadows Campus. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Jeremy A. Arab. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Kaina L. Betil. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Johan Luis T. Cabali. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Venus Monica C. Calungsod. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Leyland Ray F. Catalan. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Angeline A. Dairit. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Natasha K. D. Dorado. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Pearl Angeli Joyce C. Fajardo. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Mark Anthony D. Malintad. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Kyle O. Mansiba. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Chloe Dave M. Mendoza. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Carl Jasper D. Olau. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Diana Aliyah R. Olorvida. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Gemeline D. Pagaduan. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Julisa T. Pamot. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Chris Adrian D. Ramilo. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Maxine Joy C. Ramos. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Kate Princess D. Romina. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Jarina Julia S. Selgas. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Bezalil Israel F. Singson.
Jacinto Campos, General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Dryan D. Chua. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Dave John T. Ferras. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Ann Lizelle P. Horio. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Althea J. Jalane. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Harissa P. Lentangi. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Maria Angela B. Maasin. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Pauline P. Magaway. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Kiana Marie R. Padro. General Excellence Awardee with high honors, Charlene T. Ragasaho. Cabandian Campus. General Excellence Awardee with High Honors, Teril Jean C. Arnado. General Excellence Awardee with High Honors, Rachel Ann M. Dante. General Excellence Awardee with High Honors, Jessica May A. Gavilo. General Excellence Awardee with High Honors, Gabriel Joy R. Haralve. General Excellence Awardee with High Honors, Melchi C. Onkai. General Excellence Awardee with High Honors, Alan Dave S. Sinok. General Excellence Awardee with High Honors, Rizal May G. Toledo. General Excellence Awardee with Highest Honors, Jacinto Campos. General Excellence Awardee with Highest Honors, Shannon Ren S. Paul. President's Leadership Awardees. President's Leadership Awardee from Intal Campus, Lawrence Patrick P. Lapides. President's Leadership Awardee from Jacinto Campus, Shannon Ren S. Paul. President's Leadership Awardee, Cabandian Campus, Joshua Verhel P. Scalercio. President's Conduct Awardees. President's Conduct Awardee, Chloe Dave M. Mendoza. President's Conduct Awardee, Maria Angela B. Maasin. President's Conduct Awardee, Bryant U. Karamat. Dear students and proud parents, once again, let's give the awardees a big round of applause. This time, let us hear the inspiring message from the graduates. May I call in the valedictorian of the Green Meadows Campus, Lizalel Israel F. Singson.
According to Martin Luther King Jr., if you can't fly, then run. If you can't run, then walk. If you can't walk, then crawl. But whatever you do, you have to keep moving forward. Even before I found my toughest match, college, life for me was almost far bearable. Well, I'm not gonna roll down a tedious scroll at the cost of missing your attention, but one thing I would like to share to you will be my key takeaway in high school life back then. I know it's over a year since I've gone to high school, but anyway, let me take it away. Bright, wow, sana all valedictorian, na all consistent honor student, na all quizzer, na all. While these praises are heartwarming and flattering maybe, there is much more than this that I much covet. That these things that I may seem to be all out for are nothing but mere attempts to my ultimate goal. If I could just boldly spill my tea, I should be the one saying sana all to them. While many are eyeing a top spot on the honor roll, here's me on something they barely thank for, or at least chance, notice ever in their life. Since God knows when, I have been fantasizing how would it feel being supported by parents in just enough way? How blissful life could be in their presence? How does it feel receiving simple treats from them because of your achievements? How about at least humiliated? Or being tapped on your back when you are losing or winning a day. After some time of being passive on these things, I have realized lately, particularly in my last years in high school, how much this could mean to me. I found them a bit cringy, as we in our family are not conditioned to being touchy-feely. Not until one day when I grew a void for them. Whatever, I want it anyway. And I want it that way. I step into my final years in high school, grabbing for what they make up as Holy Grail. In the nightfall, I lie on wishful thoughts that contain scenarios and pictures alternative to what I wake up with. Once that I once served full on this plate instead. Once that I badly want to go for. Perhaps then, life could mean more than just existing. Back then, after several tragedies in life our family has went through, I was pushed sideways. I grew up overnight. Since then, I chose to manage and deal with every affair in life on my own. In victory or defeat, success or failure, I accustomed myself to self-contained celebration and sorrow. My family knew that I am dedicated to my studies and other pursuits, and perhaps they have taken it for granted, so as my earnest effort just to earn their recognition in every way. It's hard? Super yes! Sabi ko noon, kahit moral support lang idagdag niya sa tuition na binabayaran niya, ayokas na ako. Nasabi ko to kasi sa sitwasyong ganito, pilit kang ilalagay sa tawag nilang purgatorio. Di mo alam kung paano o para kanino ka pababangon o itutuloy mo pa ba yung mga pagkamit mo sa mga goals mong underrated. Eventually, I became careless and complacent about life. Over time, I did not like the constant feels of being motionless. I realized na may paraan pa naman pala para maging masaya. This time, pinili ko ang sarili ko. Sabi ko, ito na ay wala nang mababago sa hinaharap. Kailangan kong matutong tumayong mag-isa at magiging kasangga ko ang sarili ko sa bawat hampas ng alon ng buhay. I want you to know that whatever happens in life, you can still make your choice. By this, I do not mean you make things lying in your favor. That's impossible. Rather, you make it bearable. First off, I have learned that for some time in life, you will realize that you have to pare down your load or you will sink. You might be holding on to something useless or unnecessary for so long. Secondly, shift your motivation. Piliin mo kung saan ka masaya, ngunit sa paraang walang natatapak ang ibang tao. Sometimes, we could not care less about getting onto an end that we often forget about what will make us through or happily enduring. Thirdly, when stumbled and nobody's around to reach out, fix your gaze, condition your heart, and do it. Di baling umiyak ka bang patungo ka sa iyong pinaroroonan, basta kahit papano'y may progress pa rin. Dig down the problem, climb on it, push through it, break through it, in any way possible, you should not stop. After all, what you sow, you will reap. You know it would make you bruise or hurt, but labor as though you're already compensated for it. After all, it will always be worth it. Nevertheless, in your victories, keep your feet flat on the ground. For the cherry on top, life is the result of our moral choices. Wake up from the idea that it's free willing or predetermined by anyone in supremacy other than yourself. As William Ernest Henley highlighted in Invictus, you are the master of your fate, and the captain of your soul. Make this your mantra as you move along. To my fellow graduates, kudos to all of you. Laban lang may be well-worn to you, does hit indifferently. So I will be leaving you this line instead. Pag napagod, acknowledge that you are human. Ngunit huwag mong isiping hanggang doon ka na lang. Tao ka, oo, pero hindi tao lang. May nagawa ka na at naniniwala akong may magagawa ka pa.
The Valedictorian of Kalayaan Campus, Shannon Ren S. Paul.
To the Executive Committee of Holy Child College of Davao, the Assistant Principal of Kalayaan Campus, Mrs. Grace R. Pristira, faculty and staff, our dearest parents, fellow graduates, and honorable guests, good day. It's a great honor to have an opportunity to speak right in front of inspiring students, passionate teachers, and ever-loving parents. Winston Churchill claimed, success is not final. Failure is not fatal. It is the courage to continue that counts. Allow me to share my past experiences.
Yes, I am a consistent honor student. However, honestly, I am not intelligent by nature like Einstein, Newton, Hawking, and some other brilliant individuals. When I was in preschool, I recall my mother asking my teacher if I could repeat a year because I didn't understand the lessons completely. In my third grade, I experienced sitting on the air in front of my classmates and teacher as I was one of the students who received low score on a particular quiz. Furthermore, in seventh grade, I embarrassed myself in front of my classmates when the teacher pushed me to do smart talking, which I find it difficult to do. Finally, a year ago, I took two exams, one for scholarship and the other for an admission test. I didn't get either of them. I didn't get the scholarship and I failed to pass the admission test. Now, here's the point. No matter how cruel your circumstances in life, it will perpetually about having the courage to continue. Those momentous failures, mortifications, disappointments, and discouragement mold and made me who I am today. I realized that I should strive for more and more. I should not stumble nor falter with those obstacles and impediments, but instead, utilize them as my stepping stone to attain success. With that, I work hard every single day because of my tremendous desire to be your source of inspiration and hope. Above all, I thought that the only recipes are hard work and perseverance, that by constantly working hard and persevering in everything, it will undoubtedly lead me to success. However, I was wrong. When I enrolled in a university and commenced my college journey, no matter how persistent and diligent I am, I still found myself on the verge of failing and on the brink of giving up. Later on, I realized that I forgot the most significant ingredient, which is God. I shamefully forgotten. The Almighty Father who has the power to ease our struggle and the source of our wisdom, strength, and compassion. He is our light to keep directing. Fortunately, I need not worry about reconnecting and establishing a relationship with God, as I was able to find God in all things in my 2 years of studying in Holy Child. They made me realize how pivotal God's purpose and love to humanity. Thus, I am thankful to this institution as I was able to embody God's goodness and recognize His presence amid my struggles in these challenging times. To the teachers and staff of Holy Child College of Davao, especially the Senior High School Department, thank you. It was indeed a school year full of meaningful memories and learnings that will inevitably help us transcend and bestow our fullest potential in the future. Thus, never stop motivating, inspiring, cultivating, and correcting your students because it will significantly impact and positively change students' lives. To my loving parents, who never fail to give me unending support, love, and inspiration, you are my strength and role models. I've never regretted losing all those fleeting pleasures as I've always thought that none of your sacrifices are comparable to mine. To all my fellow students, I am so thankful that we have shared memories that made my senior high school journey extraordinary. All your jokes, compliments, and bits of advice will remain inside my heart. Together, we will strive, we will survive, and we will make our dreams come true. And lastly, to our Almighty Father, who is the beginning and the end of all things, I give back the honor and glory to you. I cannot make such vast improvements and have those achievements without you, Father. I know you have better plan to each one of us as you never fail to shed your lights to give us hope, guidance, and protection. Once again, graduates of class 2019-2020, remember the tremendous power and responsibilities in your hands right now. Have faith in each of your capabilities as we transpire to be the stewards of positive change and have our endeavor to better our country's quality of life. Our time is now. Amid this pandemic, we are fighters. Let me leave you Proverbs chapter 16, verse 3, which says, commit to the Lord whatever you do, and He will establish your plans. Congratulations, and God bless us all.
The valedictorian of Trinity Campus, Melchi C. Ongtay.
To our distinguished guest speakers, our Honorable School President, Retired Police Major General Leo Angelo D. Loterio, and for administration, Senior Executive Assistant to the School President and the Legal Officer of the Holy Child College of Davao, Ms. Janine Angeli L. Yoterio, our School OIC Executive Director, Teacher Joanna May D. Noriega, esteemed members of the Executive Committee, the Assistant Principals of Green Meadows, Kalayaan, and Trinity Campuses, guests and visitors, teachers and staff, fellow graduates, and to our dear parents, a pleasant day to all of you. Before everything else, I would like to congratulate all my fellow graduates of the class 2019-2020. It is a true privilege and honor to be granted the chance to deliver the valedictory address on this special day. The time flew by in just a blink of an eye when the pandemic started, and we grieve for the world's loss. However, let us not dwell on the negativity and wasted opportunities. As Sir Albert Einstein famously remarked, life is like riding a bicycle. To keep your balance, you must keep moving. Let us move forward, continuing a journey bearing all the knowledge, experience, and memories imparted in us by our beloved teachers, classmates, friends, parents, and most importantly, our Almighty God. This will certainly come in handy in a future endeavor and work worthy of God. To all the graduates, we did it! This day is undoubtedly a significant achievement in which we may take pleasure and pride in our lives. I'm confident that we won't measure the time we spent here in our beloved school, but instead, the connection we formed and the memories we created. The past 2 years have been a journey. We started as kids, who has no idea what the world or the future held. And now, we are living as still kids, but with an excellent education and are ready to head out into the real world facing our future. On behalf of all our graduates, I want to express my gratitude to all of our great teachers, our lovely principal and vice principal, our humble senior high school coordinator, as well as the entire school staff for their wisdom and guidance. Thank you to all of our families and parents for your unwavering support on our dreams and goals. To our classmates and friends, thank you for the unforgettable memories and companionship. To our living God, who has aided us in achieving our aspirations and encouraged us to do so. We owe a debt of appreciation to each and every one of you, since it is because of you that we are who we are today. Once again, I would like to extend my heartfelt congratulations and best wishes for a prosperous future to each and every one of us. Thank you.
Thank you for those inspiring messages. According to Herman Cain, success is not the key to happiness. Happiness is the key to success. If you love what you are doing, you will be successful. These children are now ready to go on and move up to the next level of their education, and that is the tertiary level. There is nothing to worry about because these students are equipped with the knowledge and wisdom for the next step that they will go through. And we can be assured that they will soar high with the support of their teachers and their parents and the guidance of our Almighty God. Our dear grade 12 graduates, this step in your life is possible because of your loving parents, caring teachers, and with the help of our Almighty God. Please rise as Chloe Dave M. Mendoza of Green Meadows Campus leads us to closing prayer.
Let us put ourselves in the mighty presence of God. Heavenly Father, whose name is above all names, we praise and glorify you. We express our most heartfelt gratitude for constantly being with us and blessing us, especially through these days. As we conclude our graduation ceremony, we extend our gratefulness to you, Lord, for letting us celebrate this wonderful occasion. We give you back all the praises and glory. We know that this breakthrough and milestone is not the end of our long journey. It is only the beginning of a new one. And as we start to take our paths to making our own dreams come true, guide us even more. Bless each of us and our families that we may have the strength to face our future endeavors. We ask all of this through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Students, parents, and guardians, congratulations! We would like to acknowledge the faculty and staff of the Holy Child College of Davao for preparing and organizing this event. God will surely crown your efforts with success. This has been a wonderful day. This is Teacher George Lelis. Once again, congratulations and God bless everyone. Ladies and gentlemen, the receptionist.